have a party with a view of being members, both within the party and government. The Central Committee congratulated the masses of Zimbabwe for their participation in the historic solidarity march yesterday, the 18th of November, in support of the Zimbabwe War Veterans Association. The Central Committee also this afternoon passed the following resolution that the unconstitutional removal of Comrade as Vice President and Second Secretary of Zanu-PF and his expulsion from the party be and is hereby nullified formally. The resolution also calls to restore his position as a member of the Central Committee. That were made by provincial voluntary committees suspending and expelling members from the party. The resolution is that these suspensions and expulsions be and are hereby nullified.
Yes,
Gabe.
Yes.
Zanu-PF Central Committee, Tanzania, and Angola. I think.